있죠.
The president.
Le président.
Please be seated.
Veuillez vous asseoir.
The court is now back in session.
Reprise
we
de l'audience.
Like to now hand over to counsel la parole from Mr. Nodio to continue
est rendu à la défense de Nodio.
Presenting the documents.
Thank you,
Maître
Mr. President. It's been a long day. We are almost
la
finished.
A été longue.
I anticipate
nous bientôt à
to
la
speak
fin.
For, I think, another
je
35, 40 minutes.
Continuer pendant encore 35, 40 minutes.
And maybe on a completely unrelated and more lighter note,
sur une note
let me
plus légère,
start by saying that
présent,
yesterday was a special day.
Hier a été une journée
because yesterday
spéciale,
was the birthday of our client. He
car
turned 87.
C'était l'anniversaire de notre client.
So I would like to congratulate
il a eu 87 ans.
Our client with
félicite
the reaching of this
client
old age and hopefully he'll have more years to come.
Cet âge.
Having
j'espère
said that on this completely unrelated note, Mr. President,
années.
Let me now turn to one of our final
Jean revient à présent
points in respect to
à mon
the
propos
documents being presented by the prosecution
au sujet
in relation to
des documents de l'accusation
forced marriage.
Sur les mariages forcés.
Let me start now by going to what the prosecution called the most important contemporaneous document
comme les documents d'époque les
concerning
plus importants
the CPK's concept of family
à la notion
and
de
the regulation
du PCK
of
et à la réglementation
and that is a
du
party
mariage.
Publication,
c'est une publication du parti
dating from
qui date
February
1974 entitled
Revolutionary and Non-Revolutionary Worldviews
vision du monde révolutionnaire et non révolutionnaire
of family building.
Concernant la
and this document number is
E3/775.
And again,
à nouveau,
Mr. President Jonas, nothing in this
document,
dans ce document advocates for forced marriage.
Rien
and the policies detailed are not criminal.
Ne préconise le mariage forcé.
At ERN
0041-7944, à l'ERN
0041-7944,
on lit ceci. Je cite.
Back in the old
dans
society,
société,
before liberation,
avant la libération,
many youths have absorbed the worldviews of the oppressor class.
Du monde de
they
la
search
classe
out spouses to build families and out of personal material greed.
Ils
that is, they seek out family interests or happiness by completely breaking
une famille par
from the interests
matériel,
and the fate of the entire nation and the people.
Il privilégiait l'intérêt familial et le bonheur
but family matters,
en
it continues,
complètement
are inseparable from
de
matters of the nation
de toute
and people.
La nation et du peuple.
If the nation is invaded and the people become slaves, our family too
mais
becomes slaves.
La famille est inséparable de la nation
and
et du peuple.
Continues
si la nation est envahie
at
et si le peuple est asservi, la famille aussi devient un esclave.
And I quote,
ensuite, 0041-7943, je cite,
do not go helter-skelter in a rush.
En cette nouvelle ère, ne
do
vous précipitez pas.
To follow whatever our heart sees.
Ne
we do not just choose someone who is good-looking and knows
cœur.
How to dress
évitez
and make themselves up playfully.
Quelqu'un qui a belle allure, qui sait bien s'habiller,
or who is the child of a wealthy person,
s'habille,
or who has a high old society
selon
cultural abilities,
impérialiste moderne,
or who is capable
quelqu'un qui
or, of oratory, or who is a
pistol-toting
comrade,
de gens riches,
they must be clean in living morals and clean politically,
de vue,
without involvements with any
de la culture de l'ancienne société
elements,
qui
end of quote.
Est douée pour la parole ou qui sait jouer
the
du pistolet. La personne choisie doit être
again,
propre du point de vue moral et politique sans aucun lien avec l'ennemi ou les mauvais éléments. Fin de citation. Premièrement, à nouveau, rien ici sur le mariage forcé. Deuxièmement, c'est
why would the party encourage people not to go helter-skelter in a rush?
Pourquoi le parti encouragerait-il à ne pas se précipiter et à suivre les penchants de son cœur? Pourquoi encouragerait-il à ne pas choisir quelqu'un pour son apparence?
Indeed, the title of this discussion in the document itself
succès à l'avance par le parti.
I quote,
le site du document est lui-même, je cite,
the revolutionary
comment
youth choose
devons-nous
a spouse?
Choisir un conjoint, nous, les jeunes révolutionnaires.
To be sure, Mr. President, document E3/775 implies that the party was concerned with who married whom.
Que le parti s'occupait
but Your Honour, so was my mother.
Se marierait
but it doesn't mean
qui.
I had an arranged marriage.
Mais ma mère aussi se souciait du choix
now
de ma
in the
conjointe.
Same,
cela
the
veut pas
same
dire
publication,
que mon mariage a été un mariage arrangé.
The prosecution cites
dans
the
le même
following
document,
passages, passage at ERN
00417943. Je cite,
when marrying,
quand on se marie,
it is imperative to honestly make proposals to the organization,
de faire une proposition
to the collective,
honnête à l'organisation,
to have
au
them
collectif
sort things out.
Pour que celui-ci
in a matter of building a family,
question,
no matter the outcome of the organization's
famille,
and the collective's assessment and decisions, they must
de
be
de
absolutely respected.
Et du collectif,
and of
quelle
quote.
Que soit la décision prise,
again, that is
celle-ci doit être absolument respectée.
Document E3
c'est toujours le document E3/775.
And again,
à nouveau,
this passage says
dans ce passage,
about,
on ne trouve rien
quote unquote,
sur
forced marriage.
Un quelconque mariage
it
forcé.
Instructs people to make proposals
il est dit
to the organization.
Il faut faire des propositions à l'organisation.
Now, are those proposals about who
cette
to proposition marry?
Concerne-t-elle le
are
choix
they proposals
du
about
conjoint?
When to get married?
S'agit-il du
are
moment
they proposals
du
about
mariage?
The marriage ceremony?
S'agit-il de la cérémonie du mariage?
And any one of these would be the opposite
dans
of forced marriage.
Figure, ce serait le contraire
you can
du
be
mariage
forced
forcé.
To do something you propose.
On ne peut pas être contraint à faire quelque chose que l'on
the
a
the very
proposé.
Worst interpretation of this document might be
l'interprétation
that the collective had some
la moins flatteuse de ce document pourrait être que le collectif avait un certain degré de contrôle quand
and needless to say, we don't agree that is what the document
épouser.
Means. But a policy
bien entendu,
of matching two people
nous,
together
n'est pas le sens
and ordering them on pain of
mais
violence to get married, not even close, Mr. President.
Une politique, est-ce une politique consistant à marier des gens
other documents reflect the most general desire for a society
et aller leur ordonner de se marier
exploitation.
Bien loin de cela, Monsieur le Président.
Document
il y a
E3/773,
qui reflète
an interview
le souhait
with Nguyen Chia,
débarrasser du vice et de l'exploitation.
ERN 00711561 speaks of a wish to create a society
de la volonté de créer
without
une société
debauchery,
sans débauche,
alcoholism,
sans alcoolisme,
gambling,
sans jeu
and materialism.
Et sans matérialisme.
Document E3/169, a revolutionary youth article that was quoted by the prosecution,
de la jeunesse
révolutionnaire states at ERN 00815131 that, and I quote,
je cite,
we have arrived in a new age in which all are equal.
Où tous sont égaux.
And I quote,
et
now there is no way
cite,
of one person exploiting others.
Aujourd'hui, personne ne peut exploiter autrui.
Document E3/770, the CPK publication on family
dans
building,
une publication du PCK
at ERN
00417945, admonished
cadres,
I quote,
do not leave your spouse to
des instructions sont données
look after children and look after the house. Do not consider your spouse
ne
someone only you can educate.
Laissez pas
now,
simplement
all these documents we
conjointe,
submit, Mr. President,
cuisiner, s'occuper des enfants et de la maison.
Face.
Ne considère pas ton épouse comme quelqu'un
the prosecution's
que tu dois
last
éduquer.
Document in respect of this alleged policy is an interview with Sim Sari from December 1980.
Je passe au dernier document
this
de l'accusation,
document
E3/681.
In that interview, Sim Sari is quoted at ERN 00122194 as saying that from now on,
désormais,
and I quote, marriages will be free and families live together.
Libre et les familles vivront ensemble. Fin de citation. And the prosecution
sees in this an admission
ici,
that forced marriages had
previously
been the norm.
Constitué la norme.
But even if an inference
même,
could be made on the basis of this interview
si
as
sur
to
la base de cette
CPK policy between 1975 and 1979, there's no specification at all
la politique du PCK
of a sense in which marriages were not free before.
Il n'y a aucune indication
certainly It does not imply that the party decided who would marry who and then forced them to comply.
Cela ne veut certainement pas dire que le parti décidait du choix du conjoint et ensuite imposait ce choix.
And that is the documents presented by
Je
the civil parties.
Aux documents présentés par la
These documents
présent,
describe women being forced by the party to marry men
des femmes ont été
they had not chosen.
Par le parti à se marier à des hommes qu'elles n'avaient pas choisis.
While they speak about this,
ces documents
speak purely to the implementation
portent uniquement
of the
sur la mise en œuvre de la politique
and are
alléguée
beyond the scope
et l'on
of the trial.
Est ici hors
As we argued
de
in relation
de ce
to,
we will, comme
as we will argue in relation to cooperatives,
dire concernant les
there has been no systematic consideration of that evidence,
ces
especially
pas été
through live
façon
testimony before the
en
chamber.
Particulier par le biais de déposition
so
devant
there's
la
accordingly
chambre.
No evidence that this
Dès
arbitrary
lors,
selection
il n'y a aucune preuve
of statements is representative of the practice
sélection
in Cambodia
arbitraire
as a
de
whole.
Déclaration ne soit représentative de la pratique qui prévalait
There's
au Cambodge dans
no
son
evidence
ensemble.
That Nunchia
en outre,
or
il n'y a
the standing committee
aucune preuve
was aware
que Nunchia
that these
ou le comité permanent
occurred.
Ait été au courant de
so
ces cérémonies.
These documents
ces documents
must be disregarded by the chamber,
doivent être ignorés par la chambre,
irrespective of whether they are, quote unquote, relevant to the existence
qu'ils soient,
of
entre
the
guillemets,
policy.
Pertinents ou non par rapport à l'existence d'une telle politique.
Mr. President, I'm now moving on to our response
Je passe
to
à nos
the presentation in respect of cooperatives
à la présentation
and work sites.
Des documents sur les coopératives et sites de travail.
We will be also relatively short about this
Ici aussi,
presentation of key documents.
Nous allons être
to begin
assez
with,
bref concernant ces documents
we clés. Have to make yet another observation about the scope of this
Tout d'abord,
particular
une nouvelle
trial.
Observation sur la portée du présent procès.
Of course, we do not like to repeat ourselves again, but it seems as though it might be necessary.
Mais apparemment c'est nécessaire.
The only question at issue in this trial
la seule
as regards cooperatives is
qui nous occupe dans ce procès par rapport aux coopératives,
did a criminal policy to create cooperatives
Existait-il
and so-called work sites
une
exist?
Politique criminelle visant à créer des coopératives et des soi-disant sites
it
de travail.
It follows that the chamber is required to limit itself only to direct evidence of the intentions
Par conséquent,
of the individuals
la Chambre doit se limiter aux preuves directes
center,
de l'intention de certaines personnes
who are alleged
tout au sommet
have,
du centre du parti,
formulated the policies
lesquelles
of the CPK.
Auraient formulé les politiques du PCK.
Now, these are primarily
Il s'agit essentiellement
minutes of meetings
des procès-verbaux
de
réunion
and
du comité central et du comité permanent
and publications
et des publications
directly,
émanant directement du centre du parti.
Any other
tout
autre evidence documents
de preuve
must be excluded.
Documentaire
and that includes
doit être
any
exclu,
evidence, any documents of how cooperatives or work sites actually function
sur le fonctionnement
and the substance
des
of their reporting relationship both to and from
Ainsi
higher levels.
Que les liens hiérarchiques avec les échelons supérieurs.
As the Chamber knows, the position of the
Comme
new chair defense
sait,
is and has long been
position
that conditions varied widely across zones, districts, and even in neighboring cooperatives.
D'une zone à l'autre, d'un district à
the evidence
et même
broadly supports our
d'une
position.
Coopérative à une coopérative voisine.
François Ponchot,
Les preuves
whose early work was so instrumental
dans notre
in defining
sens.
An early narrative
François
about
Ponchot,
DK, conceded to this chamber that he wrongly assumed that
si
conditions were the same everywhere in the country.
Définir
he also explained that his information had come largely from interviews with refugees across the Thai border,
qui s'était trompé lorsqu'il avait supposé que les conditions étaient les mêmes partout dans le pays.
And also other evidence suggests that the conditions in the northwest zone may have been worse on average than the rest of the country.
Avec des réfugiés en territoire thaïlandais, lesquels venaient surtout du nord-ouest.
For these exact reasons, for these reasons,
que les conditions
Mr. President, any evidence, any documents of implementation at all would be inappropriate and prejudicial. If the Chamber intends to make any findings about a so-called criminal policy to establish cooperatives and work sites, it must do so on the basis of direct evidence of the intent of the party center.
Preuve sur la mise en œuvre
it must find on the basis of that evidence, of these documents,
si la Chambre
that Nunchia and other leaders of the CPK
entend se prononcer sur une soi-disant politique criminelle concernant les coopératives et chantiers, elle doit le faire
intent.
Sur la base de preuves directes relatives à l'intention
Now
du
in that
parti,
light,
elle doit
the first common we would seek to make about the documents presented by the prosecution is a familiar one. Not a single document contains direct evidence of any criminal intent of any kind. Establishing cooperatives and work sites in itself is not illegal.
Aucun des documents présentés par l'accusation ne présente de preuve directe de quelque intention criminelle que ce soit.
The prosecution
asked the chamber instead to infer criminality.
However, to say that these matters were to be achieved regardless of their impact on the population and even where the land could not support the work being done. But on the contrary,
de déduire qu'il y avait un caractère
the documents
criminel,
presented by the prosecution indicate that the primary purpose of
the cooperatives was to feed
the people, lift their well-being, and provide for a country eviscerated by war and famine.
Que l'objectif des coopératives était surtout de nourrir la population,
for example, the prosecution presents document
E3/11,
which is an issue of revolutionary flag from September 1977.
Je prends comme exemple un document de l'accusation.
At English ERN 0048-6256, the document states that the cooperatives are, and I quote,
il est indiqué que les coopératives sont, je cite,
transforming our once barren, arid, and miserable countryside into a countryside each day more luxuriant, provided with reservoirs of every size and networks of canals covered with rice paddies and green fields. End of quote. Three other CPK publications presented by the prosecution, E3/733, an issue of revolutionary youth from May
76,
document E3/5, which is an issue of revolutionary youth from August
75,
and document E3/729, a revolutionary youth issue from October 75. All these documents, Mr. President, indicate the same. And they show, these documents show, that cooperatives and work sites were established in order to increase production of rice
risicole
and other products in order to, and I quote again, supply to the people
nouveau, cite,
in our cooperatives so that they will have enough to eat.
Que les gens des coopératives aient assez à manger.
That last quote, by the way, was from a document E3/733.
Et tiré du document E3/733/ERN0035/78/74.
The prosecution also presented three sets of minutes from standing committee meetings.
Procès-verbaux de réunion du comité permanent.
E3/182, E3/229, and 235.
E3/235.
Now these documents should, in theory, provide the between brackets smoking gun,
la preuve accablante,
the proof that a criminal policy was indeed
le pistolet fumant, comme on dit en anglais, à savoir la preuve qu'il y avait une politique
but what
criminelle
do these
imposée dans
say?
Mais que disent ces documents?
They say
ils disent
that the party
que le parti
Kampong Chang
devrait
as a possible
envisager
site.
D'installer un aérodrome à Kampong Chang. Ça se trouve dans les trois documents.
That the country's rice production levels
que la
are on target.
Production risicole était conforme aux objectifs fixés. Ça se trouve dans E3/213 et E3/230.
This is very exciting.
Et
that quote, efforts need to be made to produce 50,000 to 60,000 tons of salt this year.
Produire
that's from three,
de 50,000 à 60,000 tonnes de sel cette année.
The closing order alleges that in relation to cooperatives and work sites, the party had unrealistic production targets that had to be achieved,
le parti fixait des objectifs de production
by any means necessary.
Qu'il fallait réaliser, je cite, par n'importe
yet the prosecution
moyen.
Hasn't identified a single document
or,
showing that the party, that the party leaders believed
que les chefs
that their
du parti
plans were unreasonable. The civil parties provide witness statements purporting to describe difficult conditions in both the cooperatives and the so-called work sites.
Des coopératives et soi-disant
as we said
sites de travail.
Before, we think these documents
nous
are not admissible.
Comme je l'ai dit, que ces documents ne sont pas
there's no way to know whether the handful of victim complaints
si
and civil party applications handpicked by the lead co-lawyers for presentation before the
de
chamber
de constitution de partie civile choisie par les convocateurs principaux
in fact representative of the larger experience
de l'expérience
of workers
plus vaste
in the country.
Des travailleurs du pays.
They almost surely are not.
Il est presque sûr
and we
que
have not had the opportunity
représentatif.
To systematically examine this evidence.
Et nous n'avons pas eu l'occasion d'examiner de façon systématique
therefore,
ces preuves dans le prétoire, donc tout cela est irrecevable.
The closing order also alleges that one purpose of the
cooperative
policy was to, and I quote, detect,
entre autres,
defend
cite,
against and smash the enemy, unquote.
Se défendre contre lui
to support that contention, the prosecution presented document
E3/4748
in October 1975 issue of the Revolutionary Flag. And the prosecution said in court
dans
on 25 June
25 juin,
this year, transcript
année,
page 7, that this
document,
and I quote,
l'accusation a dit que ce
explains
document, je cite,
the tasks of cooperatives,
les tâches
particularly
des coopératives,
in the area
surtout concernant la
of security,
sécurité,
and so
et
by extrapolation,
par extrapolation,
the search
la recherche
for the enemies,
des ennemis.
Unquote.
Fin de citation.
In reality, Mr. President,
réalité,
document E3/748 does not mention the search for enemies at all, but only lists at ERN English 0049-5826 six tasks that cooperatives achieve, including production, trade, political education,
y compris
and
la production,
quote,
le commerce,
carrying out the tasks
et, je cite,
in the military sector in ensuring security
du domaine
and
militaire
of the
pour
country,
garantir la sécurité
unquote.
Et la défense du pays. Fin de citation.
Now we have a number
nous avons quelques
of comments
observations
to make about this specific
sur ce
document.
Document.
Firstly,
premièrement,
it supports
il corrobore
our client's contention
l'affirmation
that an
de notre
important
client,
purpose
selon
of the cooperatives was economic.
Les coopératives avaient
it was a means
un
of production
économique.
And trade. And in an agricultural society, what were cooperatives producing and trading?
Dans
food.
Une société agricole,
so the prosecution's document shows that one of the main purposes of the cooperative system
de l'accusation
was to organize an equitable system of production
visait
and distribution
entre
of
autres,
food.
À mettre en place un système équitable de production et de distribution d'aliments.
Secondly,
deuxièmement,
there's nothing criminal
il n'y a rien
or
de
objectionable
de
about using a fundamental social structure as a method of security
pour
and protection.
Garantir la sécurité et la protection.
Every human society in the history
dans
of the world
monde,
has organized itself in part in ways conducive to its own security.
Pour garantir leur propre
and why
sécurité.
Should the CPK be different?
Pourquoi devrait-il en être autrement du PCK?
Third, Mr. President, the mere mention of the word security does not have
le terme de sécurité
the connotation that the prosecution is likely seeking to give it.
It
is not synonymous with the targeting of people.
Ce n'est pas la même chose que de
indeed,
prendre
the evidence
les gens pour
shows
cible.
That cooperative systems, the system was an important aspect of the CPK's military victory in April 75.
De la victoire militaire obtenue
this
par
chamber,
en avril 75.
As you are well aware, has
comme
held that an armed conflict existed in Cambodia for the entire period of this court's temporal jurisdiction.
Durant toute la période relevant
there's
de
no
la
reason why cooperatives would
tribunal.
Not continue
il
to play a role in the CPK's effort
to defend itself. Dans les efforts menés par le PCK pour se défendre.
And finally, if
et
cooperatives
enfin,
were also an
si
effective
aussi un
rempart
efficace contre l'espionnage,
we could only ask,
nous devons poser la
and
question
so what?
Suivante.
Is that in
et
itself
alors,
illegal?
Est-ce qu'en soi cela est illégal?
Prosecution also presented document E3/50, which purports to be CPK publication celebrating the third year anniversary of the organization of peasants cooperatives.
Des coopératives de paysans.
It was dated 20 May 1976. Prosecution argued that this document is fundamental because it underscores the role of cooperatives in the fight against the enemy and the control of the
regime.
But this document simply describes
décrit seulement
the cooperative workers' support
la
of the military.
Dont les
and again, that was understandable,
et à nouveau,
indeed
cela
reasonable,
compréhensible.
In light of the state of war the country was in
dès lors
at that time.
Qu'à l'époque, le pays était en guerre.
Finally, Mr. President, the prosecution presented documents for the purpose of showing that cooperatives and work sites were established in order to eliminate the private sphere and replace it with a collectivist regime. For example, document E3/729, an issue of revolutionary youth from October 1975, describes at English ERN 0035-7903 how the cooperatives were, and I quote, responsible for harmoniously and orderly managing the education and building of the more than 2 million people who had just been liberated from the rule of the contemptible traitors, end of quote. Document E3/11, the issue of revolutionary flag from September 1977, describes the wish to create cooperatives that are orderly, harmonious, clean, and collective.
De manière ordonnée, harmonieuse, propre,
and document E316, a book on Cambodian history by Kyu Sampan, describes
ici,
an effort to create a society where poor workers were in control of their villages or cooperatives. Further, documents cited by the prosecution, including E3/146, 273, and E3/193, only serve to show that in this new cooperative system, the rich did not take advantage of the poor.
Les riches n'ont pas profité des pauvres.
In sum, Mr. President, Your Honours, I will repeat what I have said earlier.
Je vais me répéter.
That a socialist revolution for the purpose of implementing collectivity is not a crime.
Faire une révolution socialiste pour mettre en œuvre
Mr. President, just a few last remarks and then I will finish about
quelques observations
the policy of forced transfer. These are actually very very brief comments that I have to make.
Très brièvement.
Because as the Chamber knows,
comme le sait la Chambre,
UNG has acknowledged that he participated in the decision
a reconnu avoir préparé to evacuate Phnom Penh. D'évacuer Phnom Penh.
And in relation to this policy specifically,
par rapport à cette politique,
our dispute with the prosecution and the civil parties is not so much whether the party center decided
nous ne sommes pas d'accord avec
to evacuate cities.
Et la partie civile, ce n'est pas sur le point de savoir si le parti a décidé d'évacuer,
policy,
mais sur le point de savoir
maybe
si.
But Nguyen Chia does not dispute that it happened, or that the party center
c'était une politique
decided upon it.
Nguyen Chia n'a pas contesté que le centre du parti s'était prononcé là-dessus.
Is on two fronts.
Notre désaccord réside
not going to make
à deux
today.
Endroits. Je ne vais pas
just submit to the chamber
aujourd'hui.
That the probable value in the presentations given by the prosecution and the civil parties in those respects
et les
is zero.
Des documents présentés par les deux autres parties,
one is the prosecution's use of documents to attempt to show that people living in cities were seen
l'accusation s'appuie
as
sur
enemies
des documents pour tenter
in April
de démontrer 1975 que des citadins étaient perçus comme des ennemis en
and
April
to make,
1975.
To make our point, Mr. President, we can just I can simply refer back
point,
to my earlier arguments about enemies because the argument is similar.
Concernant les ennemis.
There is a systematic lack of specificity in those documents.
Systématique de
instead,
précision
these documents
dans ces
concern
documents
only
qui,
vague,
au contraire,
vague political goals.
Que des objectifs
second,
politiques vagues.
Those documents do
deuxièmement,
not disprove the defense's long-standing claim that the evacuation of Phnom Penh was lawful under all the circumstances.
La défense a toujours
and even if it is true that there were a variety of objectives
de
motivating the evacuation, the fact would be of minimal probative value in relation to the legal position we have taken in our prior submissions.
Si c'était le cas, ceci n'aurait pas de
third,
valeur probante,
to the extent that crimes were committed
position,
by soldiers or cadres in the course of the evacuation,
ensuite, concernant
the co-prosecutors have presented no documentary evidence that would support an allegation
et le traitement qui leur a été réservé pendant l'évacuation, l'accusation n'a présenté aucun élément de preuve tendant à indiquer que notre client ni les autres dirigeants des Khmer Rouges aient donné des ordres ni avaient Obviously, Mr. President, we need to make that showing with much greater specificity.
Bien sûr, Monsieur
but,
le Président, nous devrions
in,
rentrer beaucoup plus dans des détails
sometime in
ce que nous entendons faire lors
Thank you, Mr. President,
de notre
very much for your attention. Thank you, Your Honours.
This will Monsieur le Président, Madame my presentation. Et Messieurs les juges, de votre attention, j'en ai terminé.
The President, thank you.
Le Président, merci.
Next, I hand over the floor to the National Defense Lawyer for
La parole est ensuite
Mr. Nunchi.
Donnée à l'avocat national de la défense de Monsieur Nunchi. Vous avez la parole.
Good afternoon, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Your Honours.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs les juges.
As my colleague, Mr. Coupé, indicated,
comme indiqué par mon confrère, Maître Coupé,
I intend to present Mr. Nunjia's response to several specific allegations concerning
Nunchia
his role in Democratic Cambodia.
Concernant plusieurs allégations spécifiques
As this
au sujet
chamber
de son
knows,
rôle au sein du Cambodia
Nunjia acknowledges that he was the Deputy Secretary of the Communist
Comme
Party of Cambodia.
La chambre le sait déjà, Nunchia reconnaît
he also acknowledges
du Parti
that he had
du
a leading role in education.
Il reconnaît également avoir joué
However,
un rôle éminent
he
dans le
strongly
domaine de
denies that he had any role in military or security affairs or that he acted as Dutch
ou avoir
superior
agi
at S-21.
En tant que supérieur de Dutch à S-21.
He also denies, indeed, is a little bit baffled by
Et
the co-prosecutor's persistent allegation that he was
perplexe
for about 1 year the acting Prime Minister of the Democratic Cambodia government.
Qu'il aurait été Premier ministre par intérim
the co-prosecutors
du Cambodge
spent
pendant environ
a substantial
année.
Part of their presentation dealing with these three areas, and because these are the main areas of dispute. I will focus my remarks on documents that concern them.
Ces domaines étant pour nous litigieux, je vais me concentrer sur des
like my colleague, Mr. Coupé, I am not
Coupé,
presenting anything like a comprehensive response. Instead, I will give the broad outline of Mr. Nunjia's position and some comments about the reliability of the prosecutor's evidence and the extent to which it supports or more often fails to support their very broad and aggressive claims about Nunjia's role in Democratic Cambodia. Before I begin with those comments, permit me to say a few general words about the quality of evidence, especially with regard to the authenticity of the documents.
D'ordre général concernant la qualité des éléments de preuve, et surtout
As the Chamber will recall, earlier on in this trial, Nunchia requested that the Chamber provide him with original copies of documents about which he was being questioned. The Chamber dismissed that request summarily. When Nunchia again asked for original copies on subsequent occasions, those requests were treated dismissively. neither the co-prosecutors nor the chamber took them seriously. The chamber never made any effort to provide Nunjia with a single original document. His requests were instead treated as an effort to obstruct the proceedings and interfere with this chamber's effort to arrive at a verdict as quickly as possible. Your Honours, with respect, Nunjia's requests were perfectly reasonable. Despite chambers holding that a presumption of authenticity applied without any access to original documents, the President interrupts. Mr. Sonneron, please hold on. There is an objection by the prosecutor. Mr. Prosecutor, you may proceed.
Thank you, Mr. President. My objection is that this is a issue that goes to purely to admissibility, not to probative value. It's an issue on which counsel is making a submission. This was argued a long time ago. It's well-established practice in all courts around the world to use copies of documents, not originals. Counsel is re-arguing a legal issue regarding admissibility that was decided a long time ago rather than addressing the probative value of the documents.
Qui a déjà été tranché il y a quelque temps, il n'est pas en train d'aborder la valeur probante des documents. Maître Sonnaoun.
Counsel, Mr. President, I would like to seek your permission to respond to the prosecutor. The request by Mr. Nunjia for the original document was made on the early day, and to date he never has received a single copy of the original document. There has never been chance for Mr. Nunjia to make any comparisons against the original document for various documents presented to him. And I would like to begin this argument with the authenticity of the documents, particularly the authenticity of the documents presented by the prosecutor, and soon afterwards I'm going to address the issue that the prosecutor is expecting.
J'en viendrai au sujet attendu par les coprocureurs.
The President. Counsel, please be reminded that now the Chamber is granting the opportunity for the defense team to present comments or observations on the document put before the Chamber and presented by the prosecutor. And the defense counsel has been advised that you will make observations to the various documents presented by the prosecutor and the legal lawyers for the civil parties. And just now you dealt with the issue of authenticity of the document, and the issue of authenticity has already been dealt with by the chamber. And in addition, your observation just now did not go straight to the issue of commenting and observing on the key documents presented by the chamber, and you should not be confused with the closing statement. For this reason, the chamber advises you to revisit your arguments, and please bear in mind that we try to allocate the times as per your request, so please make use of your time.
Conformément à votre demande, donc
you may now move
en
on.
Faire bon usage.
Excuse me, Mr. President, for may I just add,
Merci,
and it is not seeking to necessarily ask a reconsideration of your decision, but of course I know what my colleague was trying to argue in today, and it is not in a general terms, in general terms, an argument about admissibility. He is actually making a very specific argument in respect of certain documents which were presented by the prosecution when it comes to the probative value and slash admissibility. What we are speaking, what he will be speaking about is, you might remember that these five documents presented to the chamber in which the prosecution, in respect of which the prosecution has argued that, that red ink sign is in fact his signature. So the argument, although not only going to admissibility, it also goes to the probative value of these specific five S21 documents.
And
because
the
prosecution refuses to show the original documents, those five original documents, they have direct influence as well to the question of probative value. So we are not necessarily arguing the question of authenticity when it comes to admissibility. We're also now, because Nguyen-Xi has specifically denying that that is the signature, we are also touching upon the issue of probative value.
Puisque,
so I felt that it would be good to, for your chamber to know that we are not making now a specific general argument about admissibility, that all documents should be shown in their original forms,
only those very specific ones that the prosecution
has showed to you 2 weeks ago, those five documents with the alleged signature on the left corner.
So
maybe technically it is a question of admissibility, but more specifically we would argue it is also a question of probative value.
And therefore,
it is our submission that we should be able to make this specific argument.
Et nous estimons donc être en droit de procéder ainsi.
The President, Mr. Prosecutor, you may proceed.
Le Président, le Co-procureur.
Thank you, Mr. President. I certainly don't have any objection if counsel wishes to address five specific documents. But we were hearing a general argument here challenging a ruling that was decided long ago about whether originals need to be used in court. And let me correct one assertion counsel just made. He stated that the prosecutors have refused to submit originals. This is not It is not the prosecutors who are in possession of the originals. The investigating judges who went out and obtained copies, put them on the case file, and it is those copies which all parties have access to. In regards to these five documents, some of the copies are color copies. Moreover, if counsel is really interested in seeing the originals, they can go to DC CAM and Tool Slang and look at the originals. They're entitled to do that just as anyone in the public can do that. So to stand up and assert that the prosecution has somehow prevented them from having access to the originals is misleading, and they should not be making general arguments about the issue of original documents. I have no problem if counsel wants to discuss details about these five specific documents.
Donc, si la défense souhaite parler en détail de ces cinq documents spécifiques, je ne m'y oppose pas.
The president.
Le président.
Mr. Sonneron, could you please be Maître specific Sonneron. Because the issue that you have raised just now is general in
le
nature.
Sujet que vous venez de soulever
it is
est un sujet
different from what your international colleague said. He actually mentioned that you refer specifically to the five documents presented by the prosecutor and asked for. These five documents, the prosecutor himself did not object. To these observations, so long as you focus on these five documents. If you raise it in general, then you are actually going back to the issue that the Chamber has already ruled upon thus far. And once again, you are now supposed to raise your observation on the key documents presented by the prosecutors, and it is not time for making a final statement. You may now resume. Counsel Sonneron, thank you, Mr. President, for your enlightenment. Would like to now resume.
Je reprends donc.
Your honors.
Mesdames et Messieurs les juges.
With respect, Mr. Nunjia's request was perfectly reasonable. Despite Chambers holding that the presumption of authenticity applied without any access to original documents or any right to investigate, Nunjia never had any realistic chance to challenge that presumption. We would ask your honors to note that there are serious and legitimate questions surrounding the provenance, chain of custody and authenticity of documents on the case file. Contemporaneous DK documents were largely collected by the DC CAM, and those documents which were provided to this tribunal are not stored on site at the president. Counsel, as you are actually dealing you are now dealing with the general nature of the document, and just now we already dealt with the issue that you are supposed to deal with specifically with the five documents raised by the prosecutor, but you are resuming your arguments based on the general natures of the documents, and this issue has already been ruled upon by the Chamber. Thank you, Mr. President. So I would like to now move on to the issue of the accusation on Mr. Nunjia as the acting Prime Minister. Now I would like to turn to Nunjia's specific roles, and I would like to begin by discussing the prosecutor's allegation that Nunjia was the acting Prime Minister of Democratic Cambodia between September 1977. Your Honours, I am not going to spend very much time on this. I just want to make two very short points.
Il y a simplement deux choses que je voudrais dire rapidement.
First, the prosecution does not claim that in his role as acting Prime Minister, Nunjia undertook any new responsibilities. Now, we are not at this stage going to make any comments about the role of the Prime Minister in Democratic Cambodia. But I do want to emphasize that there is no allegation from the prosecution that when Nunjia supposedly became the acting Prime Minister of Cambodia, that caused this role to change in any real way. And there is no dispute here about Nunjia's substantive authority. Second, I would like the Chamber to take note of the fact that Nunjia has never disputed his position as the Deputy Secretary of the Communist Party of Cambodia. He readily concedes, indeed, he is proud that he held a position of very senior authority in the Khmer Rouge hierarchy. Yet, he vigorously disputes that he has never named acting Prime Minister. He simply has no recollection of it. Your Honours, in our view, there is relatively little in terms of criminal responsibility which depends on whether Nguyen Chia was ever the acting Prime Minister. For that reason, I will not spend too much more of our precious time disputing it. But for that same reason, we would urge the Chamber to conclude that Nguyen Chia has no good reason to lie about his role in this regard. Now, I would like to turn to the issue that the prosecutor discussed during his key documents presentation. Mr. President, I will now turn to Nguyen Chia's alleged role in military and security affairs. The co-prosecutor's main evidence that Nguyen Chia had a role in military or security affairs was that he allegedly received certain telegrams. According to the co-prosecutors, these communications show that Nguyen Chia had a role in military and security affairs. In fact, these telegrams show only that Nguyen Chia, among other senior leaders of Democratic Cambodia, may have occasionally been sent information about military operations. They show nothing of any substance about his so-called role in Democratic Cambodia.
Ne contient aucun élément de fond sur son prétendu rôle au sein du Cambodia.
We examined 15 telegrams that the prosecutor says show Nguyen Chia's role in military or security affairs. As a preliminary matter, it seems to us that five of the document numbers given by the co-prosecutors may have been in error. The document numbers they listed do not correspond to the content of the documents they described. The document numbers they gave were E3/1122, E3/1123. I repeat, E3/1122, E3/1123, E3/1125, E3/1126. We think that the numbers were probably supposed to be E3/1222 through E3/1226. So that is 12 instead of 11. And we therefore ask the prosecutor to please check that now.
L'accusation est priée de bien vouloir vérifier.
But since we are pretty sure that is right, we'll proceed on that basis.
Nous avons plus ou moins la certitude que d'avoir trouvé les bonnes cotes, donc nous allons procéder.
And for lack of time, we are not going to go through each of these documents. I will list them quickly for the chamber. They are E3/1224, E3/1225, E3/1236, E3/1135, E3/892, E3/1154, E3/1181, E3/869, E3/1144, 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 E3 E3/1056. Mr. President, what do these telegrams have in common?
Monsieur le Président,
two important things. First,
qu'est-ce que ces télégrammes
they all come from the latter part of the Democratic Cambodia period. There is one grouping of six telegrams from around October
1976.
These five or six telegrams all concern the same general subject matter.
Ces six télégrammes couvrent le même sujet.
The remaining six are all from some time after February 1978. These facts are very important for the purposes of the trial. Most of the crimes charged in this trial are alleged to have happened in April 1975. The other alleged crimes, which concern population movement phase 2, happened mostly in late 1975 and 1976. Now, as the Nguyen-Chia defense has argued many times, the evidence shows that in April 1975, the party center had almost no military forces of its own.
Ne disposait de quasiment aucune force militaire.
Even the prosecutor claims that Pol Pot only began to consolidate the military in July 1975. The evidence shows that the process happened gradually and was never fully complete. The chamber should pay close attention to the fact that the co-prosecutors were unable to find a single document showing Nguyen-Chia's role in the military dated earlier than October 1976, more than 1 year after the Center Military Divisions were first established. The co-prosecutors' documents are completely irrelevant to Nguyen-Chia's role in military in 1975 and 1976.
The chamber should conclude that no evidence exists at all that Nguyen-Chia had any role in military affairs within the temporal jurisdiction of this trial. Even if Nguyen-Chia did receive occasional military communications beginning sometime in late 1976, that would prove exactly nothing of substance about this or his supposed role in military or security affairs in that period. Most of the telegrams presented by the prosecution do little more than provide to the party center benign updates about the country's ongoing war with Vietnam. This chamber held in the Dutch judgment that an international armed conflict was going on between Cambodia and Vietnam from the very beginning of the Democratic Cambodia regime until its very end.
Twofold
scale invasions were launched during 1977. Under these conditions, does the prosecution show Nguyen-Chia, the alleged second in command of the country, leading the troops into battle? Do they show him carefully planning military strategy? Do they show him issuing orders to military leaders? No.
Est-ce que l'accusation montre qu'il donnait des ordres au chef de l'armée?
Non. over 19 months, he received a three-page update describing vaguely the situation
sur une période
at the border.
De 19 mois, il a reçu
they show no evidence that he asked
vaguement
for those reports.
À la frontière.
No clear evidence that he received them.
Il n'y a aucune preuve
no evidence
qu'il ait demandé
that
ces rapports.
He took any
aucune preuve claire qu'il
in
les ait
response
reçus,
to them.
Et aucune preuve qu'il ait pris quelque mesure que ce soit après avoir reçu ces documents.
The prosecution has indeed succeeded in showing the nature
en réalité,
of Nguyen Chia's role
l'accusation
in military
a bel et bien réussi
and security affairs.
À faire apparaître le rôle
it is
de Nguyen Chia dans les questions militaires et de sécurité. Mais ce n'est peut-être
Mr.
pas
President,
le rôle que l'accusation avait à l'esprit.
Permit me to make one last point about these telegrams.
Une dernière remarque sur cette
the prosecution
télégramme.
Argued last week that these documents
l'accusation
also show Nguyen Chia's role in relation
que
to internal security and
Chia
the discipline
par
of cadres.
Et à la discipline des cadres.
It is true that there are perhaps
certes,
four
il y a
or five telegrams,
ou telegrams
which briefly mention
mentionne
questions of
des
internal
questions
security.
À la sécurité intérieure.
I think that if you review these
si
telegrams,
ces télégrammes,
you will find that there are mainly about
principalement
the military
sur la campagne
campaign.
Militaire.
They may, as an afterthought, then provide some information about party discipline.
Des informations sur la discipline du parti.
But it is clear that
toutefois,
the point
il est clair
of these documents is to supply the party center with a short military update.
Au centre du parti
there is only
les dernières
one exception, which is
sur la situation
document
E3/1154. À savoir le document
as the prosecution said, this document
4.
Appears to be a letter from a
ce document
cadre
semble être
who is
une lettre
asking for
émanant
forgiveness.
D'un cadre implorant le pardon.
And if your honors will read the very first sentence
si
of that document, you will see
la toute première
that
phrase
it says,
de ce document,
first of all, please forgive me for writing directly to you,
premièrement,
which is contrary
de vous avoir
to
écrit directement
protocol.
Ce qui est contraire au protocole.
While you are overwhelmed by a great deal of
un grand nombre
leadership
de
tasks.
Tâches de direction à accomplir.
So this document, in fact, shows
en fait,
the opposite
ce document
of what
vient donc
the prosecution says.
Le contraire de ce qu'affirme l'accusation.
It shows that matters of internal discipline were not within the usual responsibility of Nguyen
que les questions de discipline intérieure ne relevaient pas de la responsabilité
honors,
habituelle de Nguyen Chia.
The only other evidence the prosecution relied on to show Nguyen Chia's alleged role in military and
tentant
security affairs
de démontrer
were his
le rôle
alleged statements in tape, some
pour les questions
books,
militaires
and
et de
videos.
Sécurité.
L'accusation has already addressed
ne s'applique
that
que sur
evidence.
Un autre document,
his comments
à savoir
apply equally here. For all these reasons,
dans le
your
livre
honor,
de
the evidence
Sambo,
is clear
Sambat,
that Nguyen Chia had no role of
le film
any substance in either military or
Monsieur,
security
Maître
Coupeau affairs.
En a déjà parlé.
I may
ces
now
observations
proceed
s'appliquent
to
également
another
dans
section,
le
which is on
pour toutes ces raisons,
S21, the President intervenes the Council.
D'après les preuves disponibles, que Nguyen Chia n'a joué aucun rôle significatif dans les questions militaires de sécurité.
The adjournment. We know that you may need addition of another 1 hour to submit these observations. So it may be good that we now adjourn and
si
resume the session tomorrow.
Vous pourriez reprendre demain.
The chamber will adjourn now, and the next sessions will indeed be resumed tomorrow at 9 a.m. During tomorrow's sessions, the chamber will continue hearing the observations or comments made in response to
de la défense,
the prosecution and legal lawyer for the civil parties
de l'accusation et des co-avocats
regarding
principaux.
The key documents they presented before the chamber previously. These documents were presented during June, and counsel for Mr. Nunjiu will be submitting in response to these also tomorrow, and the chamber would like all the parties
demain
to the proceedings and the public be informed. Now, security personnel are now directed to take Mr. Kyu Somphon and Nunjiu to the detention facility and have them return to the courtroom before 9 a.m. Mr.
Nunjiu
is directed to be brought to his holding cell downstairs where he can observe the proceedings through audiovisual link. The court is adjourned.
Form culture.